What's that? What? No. What the heck? Oh my god. Just look at that. Oh, okay. That's a monkey. That's a monkey. Okay, I've been going around looking, just like talking about. Oh god, that's a bear. Talking about Sasquatch. For a long time, so I figured I'd actually like do a lot of research about him and figure out whether he's real or not.
First two, Chupacabra and multiple head bulls, were proven to be real beyond reasonable doubt. However, there was always a skepticism about Bigfoot or Yeti. Some scientists
This is the black bear.
Which is an undiscovered ape species driven to the brink of extinction by humans. However, for any scientist to tell that he or she is serious in researching Bigfoot or Yeti would not only mean giving behind his or her back, but would mean the end of academic or scientific career. As dean of UC Berkeley University once,
stupid is not a Sasquatch.
It would be more believable if you researched unicorns than Yeti or Sasquatch. To say to anyone I am a serious Bigfoot.
If you video unicorns to the Yeti or Sasquatch. Research mermaids. You're going to be researching mermaids? What does the world come to? Sketch a womp. What's that? Oh, I can't handle this. This stuff is weird.